shown me what you can do. I'm impressed.
I will. I'll chill down a little bit, but we're not doing relaxed. I didn't come out here to fucking relax. I'm sorry. I do need to not burn all of my gasoline.
Shocked by how much it can pull.
It's not bad, right?
Yeah.
It ain't fast in a straight line, and it's not made to be fast in a straight line. Like, if I wanted to be fast in a straight line, I wouldn't have 285s on the front of this thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fives are so I can chuck it into these turns and it doesn't fucking go straight.
Does the turbo hit like instant?
Basically, yeah. Like, you can't see the gauge, can you?
No.
So, that's 5, 10, 15, 20 pounds of starting. That wasn't even full throttle. Yeah, it comes on pretty fucking quick. It was like pitch black whenever we came through here last night.
This isn't too bad.
It was dark.
I mean, I wouldn't want to take my car out here right now, but...
I mean, it's kind of nice because there's nobody out here.
Like that, but like get sick in the passenger seat.
I don't know. I'm 100% fine. Nothing wrong with me driving. If I'm in the passenger seat, I get fucking. I start getting like hot flashes. And I want to throw up, and I get dizzy. It's fucked up.
And I trust you because I know you're a good driver. I can kind of see why you'd be kind of anxious in my passenger seat.
Yeah, I don't know if that's what it is. I don't know that I feel anxious, but I mean, even like if you were to drive slowly through this, I would still get sick.
Sunset, better one.
Yeah.
something in the road, but it was on this side.
Really? It wasn't on this side. It was on. It came to our side.
I know, but like, I don't know. It looked about the size.
Driving
out somewhere.
Yeah.
Something to do.
It's kind of cool.